On the surface of our hands, there are many tiny living things called bacteria. So, what are bacteria? Bacteria are the simplest of creatures that are considered alive. There are many kinds of bacteria and they live virtually everywhere. Most of them are harmless or even beneficial. The minority, however, are harmful. But fret not, antibiotics are here to save the day. So, what are antibiotics? They are medicine produced by fungi or other microbes that disrupt the growth or destroy disease-causing bacteria. One example of an antibiotic is penicillin. Now, how do they do their job? Well, antibiotics kill bacteria by destroying their cell wall. But do take note that illnesses like coughs and colds cannot be cured by antibiotics as they are caused by viruses, not bacteria. Viruses do not have a cell wall. Hence, the antibiotics have nothing to work on and are pretty much useless. However, antibiotics aren't as effective anymore. Bacteria are becoming more resistant towards them. Why is that so? Firstly, we are overexposing ourselves to antibiotics. By taking antibiotics for minor illnesses, we are actually unnecessarily exposing the other bacteria in our body to them. This gives the bacteria training ground to develop resistance against them. Upon developing resistance, the bacteria become supergerms that are immune to those antibiotics. This is called antibiotic resistance. Sadly, antibiotic resistance is spreadable. When these infected patients go home, the resistant bacteria will spread to their families and communities. Do you know that antibiotic resistance can spread through food as well? Shockingly, a third of countries use antibiotics instead of conventional ways as a cheap alternative to fatten livestock. Unsurprisingly, these animals can develop antibiotic-resistant bacteria in their gut. Hence, the antibiotic bacteria enters our gut when we ingest their meat that are not cooked properly. Now, you must be thinking, there has to be an even stronger antibiotic that can kill off drug-resistant bacteria, right? Well, you are correct. Scientists develop new antibiotics by working on existing drug-resistant bacteria. From there, they are able to come up with new alternatives that supersede the existing antibiotic. However, there have been no new classes of antibiotics discovered since 1987. This will be a huge problem for us in the future. So, how do we prevent antibiotic-resistant bacteria from spreading? The easiest thing you can do is to religiously practice general hygiene. Washing your hands with antimicrobial soap will easily kill off any bad bacteria on your hands. Another way is to avoid taking antibiotics when not necessary. Being clear of what kind of illness you have is key. It is crucial not to mistake viral infections for bacterial infections, lest you take the wrong prescription. Remember that antibiotics cannot fight virus-causing illnesses like coughs and colds. Additionally, if you have been prescribed a certain antibiotic when you're sick, remember to finish the full course of it. If you do not, the drug may not kill all the bacteria. As such, the bacteria is only kept at bay and not completely removed. As a result, the bacteria will develop resistance and the same antibiotic will be useless against such bacteria in the future. Listen to your doctor, kids.